When I hear the words memories of home, I always think of lighting the candles on the menorah with a Christmas tree in the background. My family is one of those families lucky enough to celebrate both Christmas and Hanukkah. Just before sunset, my family will strike a match and light the candles on the menorah, along with lighting the lights on the Christmas tree. The house always smells of burning wax from the melting candles and Christmas/Hanukkah cookies baking in the oven. During the holidays, my house is always such an interesting sight to see due to the dual holiday celebration. I will always remember these fun, yet chaotic times celebrating Hanukkah and Christmas with my family.
Their little heads from falling in the snow, and I turn round and